This is Adam Rayner for Anglers Mail TV, and, well, this afternoon, God is blessing this fishery, and there's a rainbow over the bivvy. Is there a goal in that, Mr. Paul Gittings? That's the question.
Uh-huh. I wish
so,
it was.
Tell us where we are.
We're in Mark's Hall Fishery in White Roding.
And that is, of course, one of Essex's finest. It's the end of a lovely Essex sort of August summer's day here. And so tell us, how many waters are there here?
We've only got this one here ourselves. Yes. But we do have another one, which is Rochford Reservoir down in Southend.
I can tell you, well, it's in Rochford, isn't it? Well, Southend, yeah. I've been there today. I've got a lad and dad fishing. It's one of those places, it's sort of like you don't quite know what's going to come out, but I believe, have you got 30s in there?
There is 30s in there, yeah.
Oh man, that is the closest to like BB's the Whopper and the Park Lake and some little kid ending up with some absolute flipping pig that he wasn't expecting.
Yeah, that's nice.
Brilliant. It is a lovely fishery. And very accessible as well, because it literally is just sort of pull up and...
Yep, and you can get straight up.
And 35 quid for a whole year there in the middle of Rochford.
Yep, and Rochford one, yeah.
Well connected for transport, but this is Mark's Hall itself, the parent water. So tell us about the fish in here. What sort of size are the biggest stock in here, sir?
Well, we've got carp we've had out up to 35 pound.
Oh, really?
And catfish, so far, we've had a 65 out, and we had two 62s out last week. I think it's the same fish.
But yes.
Yeah, and they go down to 57 is the smallest cat as well. We've got
the smallest, so you...
smallest cat 57.
Cameron's shaking with me, chuckling with hilarity. That's,
and the biggest one's about 65 to 68.
Holy cow, so I take it you want to make sure that people are using seriously hench tackle for that kind
of...
Yeah,
well, we say down here about 12 to 15 pound line.
Uh-huh.
You are
a bit of abrasion resistant hook link.
Yeah.
And a great big flapping humongous single circle hook. Or
and a strong arm.
A strong arm for a string that's going to get pulled, boys. And how much does it cost to be at risk of having that happen to you here?
It works at £75 for the year.
Oh, that's remarkably keen, especially if you've got... beasts like that there. And in comparison with other places I've been today, although, yeah, they do have... Well, they hardly grew there, but they reckon they've got catfish that hit the ton, for gosh sakes, which is madness. But what a beautiful, quiet spot. That rainbow has faded slightly. But
yeah, it's disappeared now.
Yeah, so was there a crock of gold in that bivvy? Actually, it's just there faintly in the sky.
I hope so. I can't look there.
So is there a Mark's Hall website, sir?
He's just doing one now.
Ah, excellent.
He's so literally just knocking it up now. This weekend he was doing it.
Oh, excellent. So by the time people see this, and it's, well...
Yeah, I'll be able to give you the website.
Yeah, well, one of those things, Google Mark's Hall Fishery, and it'll come up, won't
come
it?
Come up, yeah.
Yes, well then.
Yeah, he's just getting all the photos off everyone and everything.
One last thing I've seen at every single fishery is that the unhooking mat, is history. Everybody is using cradles, and that's got to be a good thing, isn't
that's
it?
That's what I've got now.
Excellent.
Yeah.
So this is Adam Rayner, Mr. Gittings here. Signing out for Anglers Mail TV. It just remains for me to say, check out the magazine every Tuesday at all good newsagents, and even on your tablet, and follow us on Twitter, love us up on Facebook, and AnglersMail.co.uk is a website. And if you check out the videos on there, they can be all gathered together. So just the word to fish, and just interviews, and you'll find me. Oh, I'm so embarrassed about that Jeremy Wade run. I'm just like blithering twit. Mr. Gittings, you're an absolute gent. Thank you very much, sir.
Cheers.